Quantum vibration, cytosensation, what's the foundation?
The more we learn about the brain, the less room there is for anybody in there who would have free will. And we can understand why here in prefrontal cortex decisions are made in a certain way, and their basal ganglia are involved, and the movements are coordinated in the motor strip. And, you know, we can see this stuff going through the brain. Multiple parallel systems. There's no middle where I could sit with my free will and interfere with it. It's possible, because I've done it, and done it most consistently through my life, to give up the sense of free will and simply say, she's doing what she's doing. It simply is happening because it must happen that way. And to take a sort of light-hearted interest in what will happen instead of trying to control the world. That, I think, is compatible with the science we understand of the brain. It's also what comes out of many meditation traditions.